Hey guys, I've just met up with Tyler and Gary this afternoon out at Ophir, doing a little bit of a trip out here in the western part, central west of New South Wales, I suppose you call it. Interesting little track to Savo, and he just not long met up with him and was straight into it. But we're just looking for a campsite for tonight and not sure what's happening tomorrow. But stick around.
Thank you.
stopped at that little spot here and had a quick swim. Quite refreshing, actually, really nice. Now we're gonna keep following this track down, see where we end up.
Was I?
Federal Falls, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mt Canobolas.
Yeah.
you can't do it, just leave it and I'll do it later.
Oh, you want to light it up now, straight away? So last night, one was just in there, that's all.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah, that's alright. I thought, that's good, eh? Because then you can grab it.
Yeah.
So how you like the new setup?
Yeah, it's much better than the other one I had before. The best thing about it is it keeps everything out of the dust.
Dust and
mud.
Yeah.
Water, everything else. And once I set it up properly, it's just a bit of a mess in there at the moment because there's pretty much an empty canopy other than the fridge slide. The fridge slide's good. But yeah, I want to put a drawer here next to the fridge that I can pull out my kitchenware and have a little table.
Yeah.
And then I think I'll just keep it simple over the other side to keep the weight down and just put like a divider and maybe a couple of shelves or something. But yeah, there's heaps more room in it and it's locked away secure in there out of the weather.
And it looks nice and it's working well in the bush.
Yeah. I noticed on like the first day or two, I noticed it a bit more tippy with the weight. And when I had full water down the back, once I've got rid of some of water and food out of the back and adjusted to it, then it seems similar to what I had before, maybe slightly more tippy, but that's probably also because the rooftop tent is sitting further back as well now. If I got rid of that, it'd probably be similar to what it was before. But yeah, it's good.
And that's all bolted to the canopy now, eh? All secured.
Yeah, it's not going to fall off like the last one. But yeah, it's good to got the water down the back and you got the back rubbish bag there and everything set up nicely.
Yeah.
It's definitely working better for camping.
Yeah, man, it looks good. It looks awesome.
And yeah, it looks heaps better too.
Yeah.
It looks heaps better than the tub.
I want to buy a ute now.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
Thank you.
nice little camp there. It's just a little spot on the side of the track, nice grassy spot. We ended up finding that late yesterday after we went to Federal Falls. And the plan today is just drive around a bit more, explore this area, and then we might end up over at Pennsylvania State Forest, depends how time goes. Heading down this loose scrabbly hill, it's got a few wombat holes in it. I've just gone for rear diff lock because that'll turn my ABS off and I'll still have engine braking if I lift a wheel, hopefully. Some nice blackberries there scrubbing down the side.
don't know how to run around.
Oh yeah, not.
Well, that's it guys. I've left the other boys after this morning's drive around the Mt Canobolas area. And I followed them to Blaine, he had a bit of lunch. They're off out to Pennsylvania State Forest and I'm headed home. So anyhow, thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next one. Ha ha ha.